Yeah, he wants to get in the water. Stingray, probably.
If it, only if it goes, or a swamp, leave it there. It's probably a crab. Just only, let it go. This is.
Big ass stingray.
It is, yeah.
Sometimes they're not even that big.
I'll just jump down. Oh yeah, thanks mate. And he took me a good bloody mullet.
My...
Yo, this one said, well, I jumped down. Cheers, mate. Thank you. Cheers. Oi, oi, Barra! Barra Monday. Yeah. There you go, guys. Little Barramundi in the cast net. It's only 53. Yeah, throw her back. Is she on her way or?
Sure, mate.
Yeah. Nice little barra in the cast net. Here at Cairns Esplanade. Come on, I want to see your big mama. Jump on me bait.
Please keep children supervised at all times. Remember to follow lifeguard instructions and enjoy your time.
Shark. No, I didn't see it. It must have been a shark. It's done me. Yeah. Not like that. I'll see you on my video. That's alright.
What was it?
Oh, I don't know, but it looks like a shark. I'm hoping anyway. I'll look back at the thing. Oh. Oh no. Nah, missed him. Bugger. That might have been a crab.
No, I think a fish. If crab wouldn't go that fast. Yeah, that's a bite
then. Might fresh one or chuck him back? No. Might chuck him back. Give him 5 more minutes. Oh, you bugger.
Good activity, something.
That's it. Something's better than nothing. Cairns Esplanade. Looks like I've got a barrow on. Oh yeah. And just benign, guys. Look, a good fish. Oh, it's heavy. Yes. Hey gang, guys, look. Just caught this Barramundi at Cairns Esplanade. Just on a little dead garfish. Get in there. Love it.
If you made it through this far, thanks for watching. Sorry about the dark video, but obviously it's at night, there's not a lot you can do. So yeah, just down Cairns Esplanade. Super happy. Got a 71 Barramundi in the winter. Just on a little gar, dead gar. Just on a, floating on the bottom there. Yeah, pretty good. So now just gonna give this a fillet, give it a cook up, and then onto the next one.